Sports. It's in the game.
And that is going to take some fixing.
Hello and welcome to F1 Life, the new hub of F1 22. A glimpse inside the prestigious and alluring lifestyle of Formula One. Your own personalised space where you can customise the appearance of your location, view past triumphs and career highlights, watch replays and customise your driver avatar, and of course, admire your fabulous supercar collection. This is your F1 life. From here, you can view the supercars in your collection, visit the virtual showroom, admire the trophies in your cabinet, as well as watch on-track highlights in the theatre. Most importantly, in customization, you can customize both your driver avatar and location, totally transforming the look of your F1 life. You can visit drivers that you see in your F1 Life or any of your F1 22 friends by selecting F1 Life visitors. Don't forget to give them a like if you admire their style. F1 Life is your opportunity to create a style all of your own. Speaking of which, it's looking a little bare in here. Let's go and unlock your very first supercar. These are the supercars currently available. Use your supercar tokens to unlock the model of your choice. It costs one supercar token to unlock each car. To get your collection started, you've been awarded a token. Go ahead and unlock your very first supercar. Don't forget, you can change the appearance of your driver avatar at any time from the driver profile screen in F1 Life customization.
First things first, let's create your driver.
Ava! Mix Monaco! Miss Monaco!
And now, let's focus on your driver's look.
Thank you. I need a moment.
Nice! Very nice!
We did it! We did it!
Last but not least, we need to decide which team to sign with. Choose carefully, as once you reach F1, the team you drive for will expect you to deliver appropriate results. Great! That's everything we need. You can go back and edit anything we've done so far, and we'll come back here at the start of each season. But if you're ready to go, hit Advanced to head to Team HQ, and we can start our push to the top of Formula One. Hey, I'm Chris, your primary advisor for all things R&D related. It's a pleasure to meet you. You'll find your workstation is all set up with everything you need to track the progress of your car. But if you have any other questions, don't hesitate to ask. Good luck.